Welcome back to my stream, and where today we're gonna be getting a bunch of money in Lumber Tycoon 2 because these presents right here, they cost so much, and we're doing a bigger stream on Thankmas. You've probably seen that a lot around today specifically. Alright, so I'm gonna go get some ice wood. I'll see if I got the dynamite in my base. Alright, and I don't have the items, so I'll go quickly get those from Bob Shack. So far for the Thank Mist fundraiser, on my fundraiser here, we've raised about one meal, almost two meals, which is insane already. There we go, we got the dynamite, so we'll... So we'll go head off to get the ice wood now. I might add a trailer on to my truck here, so we got more room for more wood. Because so far the present this year is kind of pricey. It's quite expensive, actually. Yeah, I'll go through a trailer on the back here. Kind of turn it around here. Alright, and let's get through the rocks here and. I'll go ahead and put the dynamite off to the side here. Alright, and we're almost up there to the ice wood. pulled that corner a little tight there. That's all right though. All right, we'll go walk the bridge, then all the way around the mountain here. Well, wonder how much the other presents are going to be when they get added to the game. Alright, so I'm gonna aim for around 4 big trees. Alright, we'll grab this one tree over here, and that should be good. This wood, it's pretty simple to get, and it's worth a lot, so. Alright, so I'm gonna just put these in the truck, then get all the trees down here and cut them. I did also get a YouTube video scheduled for publish. So that's good. Me getting the Adopt Me Pets, that stream I did the other day. I've trimmed it into a video and posted it. I'm just gonna see if I can throw this on top without cutting it. If so, I'll just do that. Alright, and I think I got one more tree. Yeah, one more smaller tree, so. Also, wasn't there always a hole you could fall in over here? That must have got fixed. Just try and turn it around here. Looks like that's actually gonna work. I don't know how that worked. Alright, and I'm not seeing any rocks, so I probably can just claim my TNT again. Alright, I'll throw them in the trailer. There we go, I still have no idea how I got all that loaded like that. All right, just get this cut and then sawmilled. Also, I'm gonna take off this corner, that way it doesn't. That way it doesn't go into there. I'm looking to get one, at least one more of those presents over there, since they're in the stores. Rather get them while they're here than try and buy it from a player. I don't know if that will sawmill. There we go. I know that little piece isn't gonna sawmill. There we go, the final piece. Yep. final pieces, then we get to go sell it and probably get at least one couple more of those presents over there. There's frost wood everywhere now. Just bring it in a little more. There we go. I might be able to get it all in. Scrap Guide, welcome into the stream. How are you doing today? I remember you asking about that, I think, Miss, a couple of streams ago. I think this is going to be the final day for my fundraiser, but alright, I think that's all for now. Except for these. Yep, alright, so I'll go and take this. Didn't even see that piece. All right. Alright. I must have lost that piece. I was at 101,000 before all of this, so. I'll sell all these, but they won't be worth as much. They were too small to sawmill, so. All right, so 119,000 now. That's pretty good. Yeah, this one's 48,000. So I'll get probably two more of these. $96,000 in total. That, yeah. These presents are stupid expensive, but they have to be. I'm assuming they gotta be an axe, because the more expensive presents are usually a special axe. Therefore, I'm gonna get a few of them. Thanks, I just use a random, well, not random, just a Spotify playlist I made. It's got Stream Beats on it, Matt Kern. Yeah, then it's also got some Evelyn K music, which I asked the artist if I could use it, so. Oh yeah, I hate Twitch soundtrack. I was going to use it until I realized that it needed to mute audio in the stream just so you can get away with it. It sounds really sketch. I'd rather just use this third-party extension for Spotify called Spicify, get ad-free, and make a Spotify playlist. I asked Moby if I could. Yeah, so sometimes you can contact the artist, sometimes you can't. It's just. Yeah. There we go, finally got it on attached. See if I can just. That'll do. Alright, so I'm gonna think about making the Christmas tree that I made last year. Make it out of blueprints here. Not really sure what I'm doing in this. There's already so much here. You know, I'm just gonna delete it all, and we'll start a different approach. Right, we'll probably go one more up. Alright, now I'll go get some walnut wood for the tree. Alright, so yeah, the walnut wood for the Christmas tree stump, and then probably zombie wood for the rest of the tree. And I don't know if I'm gonna put the icicle lights up on my base like I did last time. Alright, there we go. And I don't need a lot of it. Just take a branch off right now. Yeah, that's gonna be way too much. Not sure how much I'm going to take. I'll see if I can just take this piece. That should be good. It's gonna be too tall, isn't it? Had to say it. I've never actually seen someone with Roblox voice chat. That was actually quite spooky. I don't know who that person is. I didn't have the Robux to purchase the private server at this time. And I've never actually seen someone with the Robux voice chat enabled, so that... I knew Roblox was rolling it out for those who have a verified email and phone number on an account. That's how I got it. The alternative way is do some ID verification of a government-issued document, so... Also, I should have this in one by one. That should be good now. I removed that conveyor in that corner so they wouldn't go all the way around, but somehow it figured out how. Okay, so that's gonna be the stump of the tree. Now I have to figure out how I want the leaf part of it, I guess. I'll have to go get more zombie wood. I used all of it on the grass area of my base. Oh yeah, I'm gonna have to do this the way it was intended, 'cause they removed the glitch to climb the edge there. All right, so I'm gonna have to. I'm gonna have to like not die actually. Ow. That is not. Alright. We're going back down for a minute. We ain't gonna make it. Alright, that went well. I'm gonna need all those boulders to despawn now. And my health to get up. Alright, well, we'll attempt that in a minute. The health is still getting up. Alright, I'm gonna go in right now. As soon as that gets all the way up. Alright, we're going in. Just gotta hug the edge until you get. I should have transferred over right there. All right, and we did it. And slide down here. Then go off in reverse. So we don't flip as easy. Alright, we flipped right there, but that's fine. Just kinda use this. All right. And now we have to slide down there. Oh, all right, that worked. And now we can make it to the swamp. All right, and I don't know how.
I don't like music.
Oh, I love it. But where are the violins?
Don't know how much of this we'll need. I know we'll need a good bit. Alright, I have no idea if I can just put a whole tree on there. I'll back up like that, that way there's... It will be easier, probably. I doubt that works. Yeah, I'm gonna have to cut it. Yeah, I'm gonna load a lot of the zombie wood in. It's mainly building and getting money, and then you sometimes get the seasonal items. You can, the building system in this is honestly open, so you use the resources you gather, and like the color of the tree, like this is green, you would put that into a blueprint and you would get a green. Yeah, I'm gonna have to cut this up a lot more and not park on a hill. That's horrible. Alright, that should be good. That should be good. Oh, yeah, I'm working on building a Christmas tree for my base. That's why I'm getting wood for green. Alright, so I didn't lower the rock bridge. Oh no, there's none of that. It's just building and all that. Some people do building competitions and all that. Like, I know the Lumber Tycoon 2 community Discord servers, they'll sometimes host a building competition. As a matter of fact, I think one's going on right now. For the holiday theme. Looks like I lost a piece up there. But I feel like I can get up there. Alright, I can. Yeah, it's just one of them games to sit down and play. You see, they got a whole wood system going on their base. Turn that to 1x2. There we go. That's a lot. So I'll grab a piece of this and just bring it over here where I'm building. Not really sure how I want to build this right now. Gonna have to go get more wood now, or just grab it from the pile. Alright, and I think we need one more layer on the bottom to go out a little more. Alright, that's good enough for now. Now I'll put my presents under the tree here. And I could probably put some Christmas lights on it. Just kind of spread these around. I think I got, like, Christmas lights for it. Yeah, I got a bunch of icicle lights here. Just kind of put it around randomly on it. Alrighty, that's the first piece of it. Then I'll get this coming off of that line of lights. Just trying to get this on there. Alright, now I'll go get the switch and connect it. I think I have a switch somewhere. Yeah, there's a lever there. That's an OR gate. I thought I had a signal inverter here somewhere. Simple game, but the logic system can get outrageous. Oh well, I'll just use the lever here. Alright, and let's turn it on here. There we go. We don't have any star topper that I can put on it, but might be able to put something else on it. You know what, I'll put one of these on there. But I'd rather it be the open one, so yeah, we'll just use this as a topper. Position it like that on top of the tree. I don't really have anything else. There we go. That's our Christmas tree. I'm probably gonna end the stream off here. I appreciate everyone for coming in and donating to Thankmas. Let me actually pull that up real quick. So here's that fundraiser page. So far we've raised like one meal and almost 2 meals. Thank you for being here, Scrap Guide. I'll go find someone else to raid. Goodbye, everyone. Hold on. Scrap Guide. You really don't have to, but thank you. I'm moving to this scene because this is where the alerts will happen. Donation alerts. I appreciate that, and it's $3 for a meal if you wanted to know. Honestly, I don't know the whole process to donate, but it's all right. Yeah, $3 for a meal. And we're at $5 raised right now, so a anything helps to go for the cause. Thank Miss. The Thank Miss in total has $547,000 raised. That's a little. ALR Scout, thanks for the baby shark sound effect. We're getting ready to end it off here. Scrap Guide said he was gonna donate to the Thank Miss fundraiser, so I'm letting him do that with the alert show up on screen. How are you doing anyways, ALR Scout? $15. Hold up. Scrap guide. $15. Thank you for that. All right, so you've actually pushed us over the two giveaways, so I'll probably do one here on here in my Discord, and I appreciate that, the kind words, Scrap Guide. So yeah, I'll probably host a giveaway in my Discord since you donated $15 to the cause. Let me refresh this. It's not showing. There it is, Scrap Guide. Thanks to Scrapwatch for bringing this to my attention. All right. Yeah, I've never actually used this Tiltify, so. But yeah. Thank you, everyone, for the support on this and just here in the stream. Gonna find someone to raid. Goodbye, everyone. It is. If. And as always, if you have a suggestion on who to raid, feel free to put their channel name in the chat. Hold on, there's actually a few people streaming Lumber Tycoon. Alright, we're gonna. You don't see people stream Lumber Tycoon often, so. Goodbye, everyone. Thanks for coming in.